Good morning. Hi. I have your answer.
Talk to me.
Okay. It's called Set TV. We just canceled our cable. We no longer have it. My husband watches football games, all his sports channels, everything.
You're talking dirty now.
Oh, yeah.
So, yes, it has everything, and we canceled cable, and the only thing we have is the internet.
So it's called Set TV?
S-E-T, yep, Set TV.
And how do you go about getting that?
It's a stream. My husband got it through a friend.
Through a friend.
It's one of those backdoor things.
This guy named Vinny in East Providence. He's got a friend. He's gonna get you covered.
That's TV.
But he gets everything. And HBO, Showtime.
No way. This got to be illegal. There's no way this is real. Is this real?
It's real.
Wow.
Set TV. I'm all about that.
Maddie, our intern, is showing me. She's pulled it up on the internet here. I see it here.
We have it. We cancel cable.
And how much is it?
$20 a month.
What?
$20 a month. Wow.
So now, when you called the cable company and said, I want to cancel, but I do want to keep my internet, what did they try to like talk you out of it, or they jack up your internet price?
No, they didn't jack up the internet price. We lowered our megabytes on the internet too, as well, to bring it down, the price down a little bit, and it worked out really well. So yeah.
Well, you know what? You got me intrigued here.
Yes, it's very. Like I said, he watches all his shows. He watches the History Channel. It's all HD.
Sounds amazing. Listen, I am definitely going to check that out. Thank you very much. Good morning.
So my uncle and I actually were discussing this the other day, and he said he got so frustrated with cable, he literally just disconnected everything, went out and bought himself a nice old-fashioned rabbit ears. He gets 60 channels, like, as clear as day.
For free?
It's like $15 at Walmart for those things.
Yeah.
Are you kidding me?
I'm not kidding you. I think there's just so many people around you, you know, that have internet or whatever and must pick up on that, and he gets them as clear as day.
Where does he live, if you don't mind me asking?
In New Bedford.
Wow. That. I wonder how much they are. You said they're like 15.
You can get them for like $15.
That's insane. Can you imagine a one-time purchase of $15, you get 60 channels?
Let's say he was just so happy. He was like, goodbye, cable. He called Comcast right away.
Yeah, so what you do, he's picking it up from Providence.
Yeah.
That's the closest station that's got that.
I bet it's in HD, too.
You just make sure you get a good set of rabbit ears.
Yeah.
Okay, don't get the $15 ones. He probably got like a nice $50 set of rabbit ears, and he's good to go.
You know what? It's worth a try. You know what I mean? If it doesn't work, return them. And if it does work, call Comcast, right?
Yeah.
Hey, thanks for the call. We appreciate it.
You're welcome.
See you later. Fun 107, hi.
Hey, what's up, buddy?
What's up, man? You're on the air.
Listen, I got the answer to your question.
Yes.
The answer to your question is that all you have to do is get an antenna. Now, if you go to the store and you buy, and it's not like a bunny ear antenna. It's like the kind of antenna that's like an upgraded advanced one that they make now. You grab it for like $120-something. It's a one-time purchase. That's it. You pay nothing a month. You can hang this thing up in your attic, on your roof, on your front deck. You'll get up to about 60 to 80.
That will not look good on the house.
Well, you're not having a cable bill, Christine.
Sorry.
Oh, not the image.
It is.
Well, listen, it works from the inside, too. You don't have to be on the outside.
Wow, that's crazy. I'm totally going to try that.
What you can definitely do is you can go and get the antenna.
You're going to get up there and you're going to fall off the roof.
I'll throw it in the attic. No, he says you can put it in the attic.
You could put it in your attic, whatever. Especially if you have like a window in your attic, you could face it like in a certain direction, and you'll pick up a lot of channels. But the channels you pick up are all up to date ones today, so you'll get Fox. You'll get like,
oh, I love it. It's great.
All them channels that you were saying. But basically, the biggest one that I heard that you guys were talking about was football. So you'll still be able to get the Patriots games and the other games because they're all on Fox and the other channels. And I know that you don't care much about the news, so we won't talk about that, but
hey, man, thanks for the call. I'm definitely going to try that out. I appreciate that.
Yeah, you should look into it, buddy.
Take it easy. Have a great day.